Different applications require different subtitle formats. The SRT format, for example, works especially well if you want to play the video with video players like the VLC media player. If you want to upload the same video to your website or Udemy, you will need subtitles in VTT format instead. This does not mean that you have to change the time format and other specific formatting by hand or create subtitles from scratch. Instead, you can open the subtitle file with a program like Subtitle Edit. You can now change the format in this drop-down menu. If you have applied special formatting, for example in Advanced Substation Alpha format, this may be lost. So it's best to take a look at the subtitles and their formatting in the preview window and make sure that everything looks the way you want it to. Then save the file through Save As in the new format. And now you're done and have the subtitles in the correct format. If you didn't do any special formatting before, you can also save the file in the new format right after opening it. I would recommend you to check if everything looks good in the new format before you save it.